It's not about L&D, it's not about learning, it's not about training. It's people want to be better in their job, people want to thrive in their job. And L&D people have to make that happen, right? How can you move learning into the workspace so the people in the moment of need really get something that helps them to do their job better? And if you would ask people, what is it what you're doing, maybe they wouldn't say, this is learning, this is just whatever it is helping me to do my job better.
I think you have to liken it to any consumer experience, really. Even though you're leading your organisation's learning, you're still that consumer and you're looking at that thinking, okay, what do I really need? What it is you're trying to do as an organisation and how some of these new things fit. And certainly you'll look at some of those. Some will fit really well and some just won't be the right fit at all. So I think, again, it's likening it to a normal consumer experience and sort of using that judgement and that decision making.